Okay, guys, we're back. So I do gotta take him this way. And I gotta take him to this thing, right here. And I think I gotta put his hand through there. By the way, thank you, Mike, Ice, and Fire, for these tutorials. I've always used his tutorials. Good Milcom commentary tutorials help you learn what you're doing through the game. Thank you. Thank you. Shout out. I don't have many subscribers, but shout out. No, they really helped me, though. A little more protein here. Buddy, I'm gonna hurt you some more. I'm so sorry. Put your hut. Oh, I got you. Don't worry about it. You can't walk anymore? How am I supposed to... Hey, whoa. Sorry, I'm kind of new to this, picking up gross things. See, you're kind of like mean to him. You're like, get up. Don't break his hand off. Okay. You could see his spine. Ew. I mean, you look handsome, bro. Now, come on. Come on. I like how he just still follows me. He does whatever I tell him to do. I mean, I'm in no better condition. Like, look at me. You could see, like, my chest. Okay. Now do me a favor. Put your hand in there. And I'll hold this at the same time. I can't believe this took me 40 minutes the other day to figure out all this. No, come on. Put your hand in there. Dude. I feel so sorry because you know he's already in pain. I'm sorry. I'm putting you through hell, man. Thank you, Dante. I will forever always remember you. Bye, buddy. Da 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 da. I'm in a new place now. Use my fingers for the holes. What a great guy. Nothing so far. What's that? There's a lot of dead people in here. Ew, I can see their boobies. Cover your eyes. Such a weird game. What did that do? Bro, I got a gun now. Hell yeah. You want to fudge with me? Since they give me a gun, I believe there's like actual enemies now. Those look like those eggs from Alien. What made a noise? Was that it? I'm scared. Something's gonna jump out at me. Must go up now. What? No up? Hmm? Oh, okay, there's like three of them. Right there. Okay. I believe this will help us in our procedures. It gave me a gun, so.
I don't know what those things are.
We left our homie at the gate. I was killing him. What do I keep hearing? These are like little monsters. Wait, can I grab? No, I guess it's gotta. Coolio. Hell yeah, hell yeah. Don't come close. Oh, jeez. Is that supposed to happen? Do I still get my gun? My bah bah bah. Ah. I'm like in an egg. That guy's dead. Kick it out. Oh, fudge that. Oh, what was that? You guys are all dead. Somehow I made it up. Whoa. Hello? Okay. It's like so ominous. There's like nothing here except for dead people. It's like I'm gonna go fight a dragon or something. Hello! Is there anybody out there? Hello! What's your name, buddy? Cup? Heck yeah, what is this? This way? I have no clue. Oh, this is like condensed hallways. What was that? What you doing up there, buddy? And I haven't seen anything else living except for the other guy. Oh, hey. What you doing? Do I have to run? No. I don't know. Maybe. Oh, that was laggy. What's this guy do? Wow. Okay. Interesting, interesting. What's happening over here? Guys? So nothing this way. I feel like there's a lot of dead ends in this game. What does this guy do? Hello? Oh, heck yeah, I got a gun now? Or do I gotta shove it in here? Eye is itchy. What did I just do though? Can I shove it in here? Okay, I think it's for this though. Not this way. This way. Where'd that little monster thing go? Is he gonna try to kill me later? Obviously I have health and stuff, so like, there you go. Okay. Wait, what? What else can I do here before I leave? That's it? Yeah, whatever. Boring! Whatever! Well, that was weird. I just heard a monster. What monster? And I haven't played a horror game. Not that this is like horror, but I haven't played a good horror game in a while. And for the sake of Halloween, just pushes him out of the way. Oh, I don't have my thing. So I can't use this yet, right? Nope. So I must go back through this weird one. Nope. You guys all look weird. Which one did I just come through then? Is it this one? No, it wasn't this one. This is obviously new. Oh, there you are, buddy. Hey, where am I supposed to go? Obviously this way, if he's here. Maybe not. Oh, downstairs? Or is that where I came from? No, I came from that way. Downstairs. No, I came from this way. So let's go his way.
Oh,
What the fuck? Am I one with this guy now? Wait, I got my gun back. Oh, one of these guys again. This one, second round. Gotta listen to that clicking noise. And then I just need one more. Oh, there's an elevator right here. Ooh, my little wrist thing. Nice. Got that back. Oh, this was on the opposite side. Okay, cool. Oh, I need one more. Yeah, I need one more. Well, dang it. Wait, so do I gotta go back up that way, actually? Which way was the tunnel thing? Oh, this way. I think I already went through this one, but I'm just gonna see. Yeah, I already did. So maybe I gotta go back to the other one because I have that wristwatch thing now. Remember, I didn't have it before. Could be this one. Itch, 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 itch. And remember, now I have this. Oh no, it's gotta be this one. Oh, I know which one though. Well, I guess I just did it to this one, so. It's so weird. So not this round. There you go, I have all of them. So I believe it's this one. And then you gotta do... Something's moving down there. You're excited for me to pull you? Why'd you move that? And then it's gonna be this. And then all four of them come down. It took my gun. Oh no, it didn't. Thank you. Huh? Interesting, interesting. I don't get it, guys. I don't get it. This has been the weirdest game I've played so far. In the booty. That's it? Nothing more of that? Guy just comes out and dies? This one? No? Cool. I think I'll end that right there. If you guys enjoyed, leave a like, sub for more.